Last Wednesday, Rolling Stone magazine delivered this university a wake-up call. Sexual assault is a problem that needs our undivided attention now.